My name is Ferdinando Boero. I am the project leader of Coconet. I work at the University of Salento, but I am the coordinator for the National Research Council of Italy and for CONISMA, the network of Italian universities working on marine science. We expect with this project to deliver the guidelines to institute networks of marine protected areas in the Black Sea and in the Mediterranean Sea. So far, the policy of the nations has been to institute marine protected areas at certain locations, and so the protection is inside the areas. We want to go across the areas and so to give guidelines to institute networks of protection. So it's a net of protection for the Mediterranean and the Black Sea. In this, there is also the willingness of Europe to have clean energy production, and this is done through offshore wind farms. The wind farms on land are impacting the landscape, and so bringing them offshore, away from the coast, is a solution that is already implemented in the northern sea of Europe, for instance in Germany or in Sweden, Norway and so on. There is not one in the Mediterranean and in the Black Sea, and we have to look for the possibility of doing the same also in our seas. After 4 years, of course, we'll have to deliver what the European Union is expecting from us, so these guidelines for the network of the marine protected areas and the feasibility of offshore wind farms. But for me, the most important thing is that there are 39 institutions with hundreds of scientists from all these countries, from the Mediterranean and the Black Sea, who will work together. So we will create a force of scientists who will work for the society and for allowing the decision makers to have solid scientific evidence on which they will base their choices in the future. And so the goal is to inform the decision makers of what is best for our seas.